Hi everyone, I'm Ashley, Scentsy Independent Consultant. You can find my website at ashleyshuffler.scentsy.us. Link is below. This video is going to be about the discontinued items, which means kind of bittersweet because we're getting rid of some great scents and warmers, but we're also introducing so many great new scents and also bringing back some of the popular ones for fall and winter. And I'll be doing another video on all the scents. Just smelling the bag makes me excited. There's some good ones. But if you're like me, if you like all the cafe and cinnamon and just Christmas and fall, you're gonna love the new scents. I guarantee it. And I just joined in August, so if you're still thinking about joining, now is the time to do it, because for my $99 plus shipping and handling and tax, so I live in Indiana, my total was about $116, but if you watched my previous video, you saw everything that I got, and it is such a great value. And I'm so excited I joined in August because I got all the new testers, which saved me money. If I had joined last month, I'd have to purchase them to have them. So I got this with my kit. And then I also got a huge stack of the new fall and winter catalogs, which I'm so excited to show you. So that'll be another video. Yeah, my wallet is going to be hurting next month. So let me just talk about the discontinued items. I have a printout right here, and it might just be easier for me just to read them all. If you're familiar with the products or you have a spring and summer catalog, you can look them up pretty easily. I'll explain if they're, for example, the heart one's going away. There's going to be a new charitable donation or warmer for the Special Olympics. And just new changes are coming. So if you need a catalog, feel free to email me at scentswithashley@yahoo.com. Again, I'll link that in the bottom. I would be more than happy to send you out a catalog. Just remember the things in here are good through the end of August. And if you want a new catalog when they come out, I'll also send you one. You're going to love it. Okay, the first one that is going to be discontinued, and these are the premium full-size ones, Arthur Baby's Breath Bamboo Tally Kishbaugh Dottie, which is the adorable yellow one with polka dots, Fossil Fern Heirloom, which I really love. It looks like it's got like a lace doily on it, Marshall Pueblo, and Victoria. And just to show you, if I can find them real fast, the bride one, there's Dottie, the yellow one with white polka dots. Hopefully you can see it. There's the fern down here at the bottom. And the baby's breath. I think that one is absolutely gorgeous. Then the full-size warmers that are going are Cemental for Fall Game Day, which my son absolutely loves. And it is the football one. And if you have little boys or playroom, it is such a cool warmer. It's down here. And it's $30, but it's 10% off while supplies last for the month of August. And it is big, and it's so nice because it's textured, so it really feels like a football. It is really cool. The play ball, the baseball one, is also going. Green, the heartfelt, the one for the charitable warmer. Right here, that one is going. And my mom has that one, and it is really pretty in person. Hampton, Morocco, and then the play ball, which I mentioned earlier. Then the mid-size is Soapstones, Twinkle, and Welcome. And then there are three plug-ins, the ones that just go in the wall outlet. Those are Shasta Daisy, Weave Green, and White. So those are going to be discontinued. And again, they're while supplies last. And now the fragrances, and I have picked out almost all of them. There's some I don't have because they were like a scent of the month. And the first one is going to be Beach. Beach is being discontinued. And I am more, like I said, I'm more the cafe, the sugar cookie, and all that. The ones with the flowery scent and just really strong, I can't really seem to do very well in my house. Or for a long time, I should say. But Beach would not bother me. It is, there's a big coconut smell to it. And it's not bad at all. So I would probably buy one of Beach. And Beach is papaya and honeydew sweetened with a hint of coconut. And I can really smell that coconut. The next one is Cherry Limeade, which I have that one right here. And it is a very intense smell, which I think would be great because it's going to stay longer. And that one is Zesty Key Lime, Sweet Cherry, and Juicy Berry, which I definitely smell the lime. Cherry Vanilla, which I don't have, but I heard it smells wonderful. Duke, which is one of the men scents. I'm sorry, I just have them all thrown out on the table. I probably should have organized them. I don't know if I see Duke right now. Flirtatious, which to me has more of the perfume smell. But not bad. It's really not that strong. Let's see. Honeydew, which I really like. I really like this one. Lush Ripe Honeydew Melon and Cantaloupe with a hint of garden mint. And it smells really good. I really like the honeydew one. Imperial City, which is this one. And to me, that would be too strong. I really don't know how to describe Imperial City. I don't know if I can find their list of it. Whisked Away to the Far East, Chinese, Bergamot, Exotic Seed, and Golden Ginger. Yeah, so it's a lot of spices, which is why I don't really care for that one. Let me just read them for you real fast and tell you some of my favorites. So we had Beach, Cherry Limeade, Cherry Vanilla, Duke, Flirtatious, French Kiss, Honeydew, Imperial City, Jumpin' Jelly Bean, which is one of my favorites, Lemons and Berries, Lilacs and Violets, Lana Sara, Lush Gardenia, Mums and Marigolds, My Wish, Oats and Honey, which I'm really sad about, Peach a la Mode, Red Candy Apple, Sharp Dressed Man, Simply Strawberry, I'm sorry, Sugar, Sunlit Morning, Surfer Chick, Two Harbors, Tangelo, White Sands, Wishing Well, and Yuzu Dragon. So out of all of those, I would say the ones I am most sad about I'm going to stock up is, I really like the Yuzu Dragon. It's fruity. I really like the fruity scents, and then I like all the baking and the food scents, pretty much. Let me read about this one. Burst of fruit that simply sparkles. Fresh guava and honeyed nectarine spiked with exotic dragon fruit and yuzu. It smells really good. And then my son loves Simply Strawberry. It really does smell like strawberries. It really reminds me of Lip Smacker growing up. All their chapsticks. Jumpin' Jelly Bean is another fresh, very fruity scent. There's something about it that just makes you want to keep smelling. I love it. And Oats and Honey is one of my favorites. I'll definitely be stocking up. But I'm kind of okay with it because a new scent coming in the new fall catalog, I think almost smells like it and maybe even a little better. So, but I'm still going to buy it and stock up on it. And the Peach a la Mode, I really like this one too. It smells really good. And then sugar. Sugar is a fruity blend of lemon drops and cotton candy. And it smells really good. So I'm going to be getting that one. And then the rest of them are, you know, really good, but they're all kind of like the fruity scents or more spicy scents. So, there are those. So, like I said, if you like any of those, now's the time to stock up. It's 10% off. And, yeah, so there are those. Again, I'll have all the links down below to my website and check out my other videos. Thanks so much for watching. Bye.